A Micromouse is a small robotic autonomous device that can traverse a maze and goes through different algorithms and is able to therefore map the maze and determine how to get through that maze in the shortest amount of time possible.
What we use is a program called SolidWorks. It's one of the modeling softwares we use here at Temple. We can design basically anything that you can think of in this program, and then we can convert that into a real life physical object by using 3D printing technologies.
I've spent several hours doing this, several nights until 2:30 in the morning, working on this competition and trying to get this properly calibrated, all the code working, the mechanical design working right with the programming aspect of it.
All of these competitions that we compete in the university are meant more as like friendly competitions, so you get to go and you meet other students, and it's more of a networking event almost, so you meet other professors, see what they're working on, but at the end of the day it's like you want to win.
Temple will get some recognition if the College of Engineering does well in this competition. There's some personal gain as well for having bragging rights that you beat other university students, but as a whole Temple is rising and the College of Engineering is doing well with competitions such as this.